There you go. Come on. We got a winch. We got a high lift jack. We got tow straps. I believe you're a little beyond that point. I believe you're dirty, she's dirty, the razor's dirty. That'll go turn on the pump again, use the hose. We have a shower over there on the other side. That's why we have a concrete pad over there, and that one that points down has a valve on it, and that's a shower. Ours came with both. It's not supposed to make that sound. Look at the mud she's just pushing up behind her. Or is that her hitch? Floorboards. It's just flowing right in over the sides of the floorboards. Walk your steering wheel. It's moving slowly. Unfortunately, it's moving downward. Moving backward for a few moments. Yeah, you was moving rearward for a few moments, then you just started going downward.
Tripping in the mud.
Blubber, 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 blubber. Exhaust sound. Drive off that bank? I believe he's gonna drive off that bank. It's pretty good if you're on ATV. For a side by side, it's okay.
Dude, it's full of mud inside. That's hilarious.
You're like draining like a fish tank with a hole in it. Yeah, he crossed over. He's coming back around from the other side.
Watch it!
You going again? Better stay over to the side this time. She's gonna try it again. You got it.
Hey, tell her to get over in this area. Let her get a little muddy.
Well, we gotta do one of these days. We gotta get Diamond out here one of these days with them 2950 Outlaws on that Can-Am. You can dig a big hole right there where everybody thinks it's safe.
Hey.
And they have a big ride.
Right there.
Huh?
They'd be like, oh, we got a little deep right there.
Yeah, everybody's always used to going around the either one side or the other.
Yeah.
That side can be a little challenging over yonder, but you can get through.
Yeah.
I almost thought she was almost gonna get that left side too close. Have you updated your iPhone yet?
Me?
Yeah. Oh, I thought you had an iPhone.
Watch it!
Hey, you get out of that one.
I think you found it.
You know, that hole works a lot better to just hit it straight and centered. At least then you ain't on your side. We had a guy tried to go stay to that side and go out, but he got a little too far one day. And as he would climb over the ruts over there at the last minute, except his rear end, when he gave it juice, just turned the whole machine this way and the whole rear end set right down in it. A sucker was sitting like that in there.